Rio de Janeiro is a blessed city. A place of cheerful people, pleasant climate, surrounded by natural beauty.
Sei impossibile venire qui e non appassionarti per questa città.
And in recent years, both the city and the state have attained a new status. More than being one of the main tourist destinations of Brazil and the world, Rio today is synonymous with economic, social, and environmental growth. Thanks to an unprecedented partnership between the federal, state, and municipal governments, Rio is living a unique time of transformation and opportunities. The city that has already hosted the 2007 Pan American Games and the 2011 Military Games was chosen by UN to host in 2012 a conference on sustainable development, Rio Plus 20. And in the coming years, the city will be stage of major events such as FIFA Confederations Cup 2013, World Judo Championship, 2014 FIFA World Cup, and the 2016 Summer Olympics. These achievements show how much Rio is prepared to receive the millions of young people who will come to the World Youth Day in 2013.
O Rio de Janeiro será sede, nesse ano e nos próximos anos, de grandes eventos internacionais. Mas, sem dúvida, o mais importante, o mais significativo, é a Jornada Mundial da Juventude. Milhões de jovens do mundo inteiro, de todos os continentes, unidos em torno do congraçamento, da solidariedade, do respeito ao próximo. Jovens de cores diferentes, de roupas diferentes, de trajes diferentes, mas que têm em comum o amor ao Cristo, o amor a Deus e o respeito ao próximo. Certamente um grande legado para o povo do Rio de Janeiro. Por isso nós, a minha família e a família Rio de Janeiro, estamos como o Cristo, de braços abertos, esperando vocês em 2013. Viva a JMJ 2013.
With an efficient public management program that attracted more investments, Rio is being able to renovate and enlarge the entire city's transport network, ensuring improved urban mobility for the population and for tourists. Another pillar of the development in Rio de Janeiro is its public security policy. The deployment of the police pacification units, UPPs, involved thousands of police officers and brought peace back to communities and to the city as a whole.
Hoy ya no existen fronteras entre el asfalto y la favela.
This is what ensures a better quality of life for the population. Public health is also receiving special attention from the state government. With a planned and integrated care network, the people of Rio de Janeiro can count on family clinics, health centers, hospitals, and 24-hour emergency care units. Besides all these efforts from the government, Brazil has the largest Catholic population in the world, and Rio, one of the largest religious and cultural heritage of the country.
This is the perfect place to receive the World Youth Day 2013.
In Rio, wherever you look at, you can see a divine touch. There are more than 1,300 churches, chapels, oratories, and places of worship. The most famous of all, Christ the Redeemer, is the main landmark of the city and was recently voted one of the 7 new wonders of the world. Among the churches, we may highlight the Metropolitan Cathedral, where in 1980, His Holiness Pope John Paul II presided over a solemn ceremony commemorating the Silver Jubilee. Nossa Senhora da Candelaria Church, the Monastery of St. Benedict, the Shrine of Peña, famous for its 382 steps, and many others scattered throughout the state of Rio.
Tenho certeza que aqueles que para cá vierem terão toda a oportunidade do encontro com os outros, o encontro com Cristo e transformar também essa humanidade para que vivamos cada vez melhor e transformemos o mundo para melhor.
In 2013, the wonderful city has a meeting scheduled with millions of young people of various nationalities. We are confident that here, the main goal of the World Youth Day, integration, will be met.
Porque não existe no mundo cidade tão acolhedora quanto o Rio de Janeiro. Junte-se a nós.
Just like Christ the Redeemer, the Carioca people is with open arms to receive all and sundry.
Abia te curisa, te será culto muito bem, né?